Hi. It's a little noisy out here today, so I apologize. I'm out here in front of North Babylon High School. And I'm here because as I was driving by the other day, I saw activity. And so I came back today to see what's going on. And what's going on is amazing. What the school has done has transitioned from being a school to being a community center that's helping out the people. They have a wonderful food pantry inside the school, and people are dropping off donations, and people can go in and get donations. They also have a drive-up that you can actually drive up. It's on this side of me. You can't see it in the picture right now, but people drive up. They say the size of their family, and volunteers just give them supplies. I saw one car drive up, and they gave 2 gallons of milk, 5 pounds of potatoes, cereal, toiletries. It's amazing that people are just volunteering their time and being so generous. And as if that wasn't enough, around the corner on the other side of the school, they have tents set up and they have grab and go breakfasts, and they serve about 400 kids every day, giving them breakfast. And I just think this is an amazing thing, all sponsored by the North Babylon school system, but manned by volunteers, people in the community, people just like you. And so we hear all these terrible things that are going on and how we are disconnected. Not everybody is. There are people that are stepping up to the plate, that are doing amazing things, that are keeping our communities in touch with each other, to keep the contact alive, and to keep this idea that we are in this together going forward. I've written to the commissioner, to the superintendent actually of schools, and I've asked her if I could come and one, volunteer my time, because I think this is such a worthwhile effort, and two, if I can make this one of my devotions where I can actually take some pictures and interview some of the people that are working here and making a difference in people's lives. So all the bad stuff that's going on, leave it out there. There's a lot of good stuff going on. And right here in North Babylon High School, there are amazing things going on. So that's the message for today. Keep the faith. God is good. God is good all the time. Have a blessed day. Amen.